a safety checklist. It's known as TICS. T stands for tight, your wrap should be tight. I stands for in view at all times, your baby should be in view at all times. C stands for close enough to kiss. K stands for keep chin off chest. There should be at least a gap of 2 fingers between the chest and the chin, especially with newborns, it's very easy for them to curl. And S stands for supported back, so your baby's back should be supported. As long as you follow these rules, I think you are good to go.